Hi, welcome to this new video tutorial on OpenCart. Today, I'm going to show you how you can assign a new product to a category in OpenCart. In the previous tutorial, I showed you how you can create a category and show it top navigation bar. If you don't know that, you can watch my previous video. And here, I'm going to show you how you can assign the product. Let's go to portal. Yeah, suppose that this is our store, and here when we click this, the test category that we created before, and when you click here, we are currently having no product shown in this category. You can see here you have no products in the category, and now you want to assign a new product to this category. How do we do that? We go here to administrative page. You know that you can go here by typing admin, right? Then come here and login. We are presented with this administrative page. What we are going to do is we go to catalog, category, no products. We go to products, and in this page here we can see the list of existing products that we have in our store. Then we can come here in the top right, create a new product. Then here we enter the product's name. Let's call it ABC Introduction. It can be anything. Call it ABC Introduction. We put the descriptions. Then here we put again the same thing. Note that everything will start here mandatory. So we are going to put to enter something in those mandatory fields. Then next, now we go to data. And here we are going to enter the model. You can enter anything. You could come back to this description later. You can enter, for example, one. And here you are going to add the quantity of product that you want in our product. In number of products that you want. Quantities here, let's say you want to add 100 products. And yeah, in stock and blah, blah, blah. All this thing, you can do that. That's not important. Then we come here. And here is where everything happened. Here we can enter the manufacturer of our products, if there is any. Then here is where we will assign our product to the category. So it's the most important part here, where you want our category to go. If you want, you want it to be part of the test cart. Here is not shown. You can start typing test cart. Here the test cart come. It's not shown automatically. You have to type it. Then after this type, it's good. We can also enter all the same. We may come back to that. We can add the image here of our products. Then after that one is done, we can save it. And now if we see here, the first product here is ABC here, and we have 100 pieces of ABC. Then if we go now to our store, refresh it, we should be able now to see our first product here. And if we click there, we are presented with this one and all the information that we want. So that is it. That's how you can add a new product in OpenCart. And whatever you would like to want, if you want to disable the products or whatever you want to do, is up to you. It's up to you to do that. It's up to your imaginations to do whatever you want to do. You have all the informations here, everything that's needed. If you want to disable the products, it's out of stock. You may disable it here and it will not be shown, right? So I will not this year. You can enter whatever is the weight, the price. We can enter the price of our products here. Yeah, it's up to you to enter whatever you want and customize or put discounts, which discount you want, the quantity, priority, the group. Yeah, when will it start? When will it end? You may do it as you want, but the most important part of this video was to show you how you could assign your products to a category or change it. So I hope that this one is useful to you. If you like it, subscribe to my channel and stay tuned for the next one. Bye.